dip your fingers into the paint to get some on there. And then you're going to pick a spot on the wall, and we're going to paint our animal. Draw your animal with your paint.